a novelty mouse pad. So I guess we, oh! We got a whole bunch of coupons. Alright, great. None of it matters. We're about to burn our freaking house down. None of it matters. It was designed not to matter. I don't even know why. I'm just, okay, here we go. Do you remember the fireflies? The magnet? The little exterminator? And the fashionable sunglasses? There's something special about them when they all glow together. Do you remember? It's time. Okay, so we need the magnet, the fireflies, the little exterminator, and the fashionable sunglasses. This is what we need. Now, okay, as you know, the magnet does this weird thing to the machine. I think I can get a second fireflies. So I want to show you what the fireflies do. When you break the jar, he opens his mouth and he eats them. Isn't that creepy? Oh my god. Yeah, they'll let me buy another one. Okay. Alright, you need the sunglasses, which will also go on his face. The little exterminator, if you fire him at the man there, his face will glow red. Alright. So those are the secret items. And let's see if I can demonstrate. Oops. Get back on there. Alright, ready for this? We're gonna burn our house down. Are you ready? It's time. Air combo! Air combo! Oh my god, everything's on fire! Look at, even the UI's on fire! Oh my god, look, his face is glowing! Oh, he's opening his eyes. This is horrifying. Oh my god. Oh. Why would a toy like this exist? I don't know. I'm terrified. Wow. So were we simply sitting in a room with our little fireplace that was like in a little cell with nothing but this fireplace? Is that how we were living? Well, look at me, I'm a little boy. I don't even have a jacket. I'm outside now. I'm outside. Oh dear. There's indeed a world out here. Hey, you! Special delivery! I just found out I exist. Don't worry. Just the friendly neighborhood mailman making the rounds. We're all going to be fine. Now, what was your address again? I burned my house down. Yes, your home appears, address appears to have been recently, delisted. Are you moving? Don't forget to file a change of address form with your local post office. One moment while I find your letter. I know it's here someplace. How do you know who I am? Oh, well, I've delivered, let's see, 337 packages and letters directly to your house. Each package and letter I placed right there, right beside you, right beside the fire. You never even had to turn around. Excellent, discreet service. On-time delivery, through snow or rain, but mostly snow. It's been getting colder lately, hasn't it? Aha! Here's your letter. Thanks for your excellent service. I can't wait to read it. I'm sure it will keep you warm. Salutations. Sincerely. All the best. Kind regards. Goodbye. We're all gonna be fine. Oh, my letter, my letter, my letter, my letter. Oh. Sugar plumps. Ooh, it's so bright. Are you still there? Remember a long time ago? You and me and the wall between us. We threw things in the fire for hours and days. It was so warm. Like a bug in a mug in a hug. We thought we'd never run out of toys. We thought we'd never run out of time. Where did it all go? Up the chimney like everything else. Oh, there's something I wanted to tell you. Did you know? I didn't burn up. The house burned down, and then I left. Just like you. There's a whole world out there. You can go as far as you want, but you can never go back. What? I'm at the beach getting a great tan. Okay, thanks for the sunglasses. I can't believe how fabulous I look. Smooch! Your friend, SP. Sugar plums. Oh, man. Okay. Sugar plums is okay. Sugar Plumps is on the beach with the sunglasses I bought her. Can I talk to these people? No? They're just singing? They're just singing? Okay. They're outside. They went outside. They didn't even have to burn their house down, I bet. Okay. Who's this? Hello? Yes, welcome. The gates are secure. You probably should be outside. Hey, did you used to be a bus driver? Oh, do you recognize my work? Yes, I seem to have made quite a name for myself in the lever operating business. Maybe you've heard. I'll be giving a seminar at the upcoming Future Innovation in Lever Operating Technology Conference. You should stop by. I can introduce you to some excellent networking opportunities. Bring your resume and your business card. The machinery won't operate itself, you know. Okay. Hey, what's that shadowy building back there? Oh. Welcome to Tomorrow Corporation. The future is tomorrow. What does Tomorrow Corporation do? You might recognize such Tomorrow Corporation toys as Fisty Gem Pop, or My Childhood, The Game, or Little Inferno Entertainment Fireplace. You look like you might be a fan of one of those three. All covered in soot there. Will you open the scary gate so I can go inside? Can I open those scary gates? my one single job, the only job I was hired to do, the one thing I do better than anybody else, is open those gates. So if you're going to ask, ask again with drama. Will you open the gates so I can go inside, please? And what? Think of the drama. This is the moment you pass through the gates. What's in that building? You could find a room that glows as bright as the sun. Or you could find an elevator that only moves up. Or you could find a monster with a heart of gold. Or a fantastic summer internship. But whatever is through those gates, you'll never be able to not know again. So, once again, with feelings. Gate operator, open the gates. Ha, nimble fingers, here we go. Stand back. Let's see what happens this time. Wow, that was dramatic. Oh my, it's the Tomorrow Corporation. All right. Yes, welcome to the Tomorrow Corporation. How may I direct your call? More great information about Tomorrow Corporation? Complaints and lawsuits regarding Little Inferno Entertainment Fireplace. 3, speak to an operator. Let's see. I have a complaint. My house burned down. Yes, thank you. Please provide the following. 1, your home warranty alphanumeric product code. Your 16-digit personal customer identification confirmation validation number. Your Little Inferno Certificate of Authenticity you received with your product. You will need to fax those materials to the number listed on our website. I don't have a fax machine. I don't think anybody does. Also, my house burned down. Yes, I will wait for your fax. Thank you. Like to speak to an operator, please. 0000000. Yes, please. Hello? How may I help you? I'd like some great information about Tomorrow Corporation. Yes, Tomorrow Corporation. The future is tomorrow. It's also on our website. Please go there. What are you writing there? Yes, this communication may be recorded for quality or evaluation purposes. Looks like you're writing more words than we're saying. Yes, I'm writing a novel in the other window. In each brief pause between each word. Your multitasking skills are excellent. Yes, thank you. What is your novel about? Yes, my novel is a smoldering work, a mystery, a romance, a forbidden affair, a murder, a heartburn. It's pretty much not a biography. What's it called? Yes, my novel is called Smokestacks Over Birmingham. thrilling follow-up to my last novel, The Terrible Secret. What is the terrible secret? Yes, it is terrible. How may I help you today? Can I go up the elevator? Yes, thank you for your request, but the elevator is for authorized Tomorrow Corporation employees only. May I use the restroom? Yes, the restroom is just up that elevator. Okay, thanks, bye. Yes, thank you for querying Tomorrow Corporation. Remember, the future is tomorrow. Okay. Hey, it's our toys. Aww, transhumanist. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Is it? Is it really? Oh, welcome. Ooh, it looks so cold out there. Are you? Oh yes, I'm Miss Nancy. Welcome. Have you enjoyed yourself? You made Little Inferno Fireplace? Oh yes. Yes, I built this company. I hope Little Inferno kept you nice and toasty warm. My house burnt down. Yes. Tomorrow Corporation regrets any inconvenience that may have caused. You look like you could use a hug. Oh, do you remember? I sent you a coupon, good for one free hug. A long time ago. Did you bring it? Yes. I have the coupon for one free hug right here. Oh my, there it is. We haven't printed these in years. Get ready to snuggle up with Miss Nancy. Oh my God. Oh my God. That was terrifying. How long has it been snowing? Oh, it's been snowing for as long as I can remember. And it's been getting colder. Every day colder than the day before. That can't last forever. Ooh, but it's beautiful, isn't it? But what can't last forever? Can you see down there? As far as you can. Everything you see. The whole city. It's slowing down. And then one day, it will stop. Frozen. Like a family photo. Oh. I love both these responses. That's horrible. Shouldn't we do something? Oh. It's nobody's fault. We can't control the weather. If everything is freezing, why doesn't everyone leave? You burned down your house, and you left. Where will you go next? As you can go as far as you like. But you can't go back. And you can't come with me. What, are you leaving too? Oh yes, I've just finished packing. You're just in time. I've been here too long, and I'm not getting any younger. Although I do look fantastic for my age. There was so much more I wanted to do. Where did all the time go? Oh, it's easy to forget. I remember when I wanted to be an astronaut and explore the cosmos and compose a symphony and drive to the bottom of the ocean and discover lost cities and build new cities and become a model. But before you know it, ooh, Are you going to burn your house down too? Oh! What should you do when you already got everything you ever dreamed? I don't know. What should you do when you've already got everything you ever dreamed? Dream bigger. Okay, thank you for stopping by. Ooh, it's been a pleasure. It's time. It's time! Oh my, there she goes. Bye, Miss Nancy. Bye. Oh dear. Miss Nancy. She's got a rocket ship, I think. I think this is a rocket ship. Her own personal rocket ship. Of course she does. Oh, there she is. Waving goodbye from her rocket ship. Wow. There's the sun. Is it rising or is it setting? All right. Now there's nothing else you can do in this hallway except go back. I thought we weren't supposed to go back. But you have to go back to go forward sometimes. That's deep. All right. Goodbye, Tomorrow Corporation. Goodbye, lever operator. Hey, look, it's the world. There's birds singing. There's trees. That haven't been burnt up. Oh dear. Okay. Now what? Hey, it's the weatherman! Breaking weather forecast! A clear horizon, as far as the eye can see. Are you ready to go? Yes, I'm ready. Woo-wee! Here we go. Just close your eyes and walk forward and believe. You ass. Really? I just walk off the edge of this big scary cliff and believe? Okay, here I go. Hey, wait there, kid. Ah, I was just kidding. It's all sharp rocks and sharks down there. And you, that's a long fall. I can take you up, 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 out of the city. But then you're on your own. You can go as far as you like. But you will have to pay as you go. And you can never come back. You sure you're ready? Yes, I'm sure. I'm ready. Breaking weather forecast. The sun is so big you can almost touch it. This is the beginning of something brilliant. Reporting from the weather balloon over the smokestacks, over the city. Good night. Oh, there they go. And that is the game. Little Inferno. And this was done by these three guys. and Kyle Gabler, design art story, original music. He's the guy who did World of Goo. And I think this is his art. This is what his art looks like. Pretty cool. I would love to see more from him. Thanks for playing. Well, there you go, players. The end of Little Inferno. I sure hope that you liked it. I really love this game. I think it's an art piece. You know, it's not so much a game as it's well, it's an allegory, of course, not a very thinly veiled allegory either. It's pretty, like, boom, this is an allegory. But I also think, you know, partway through, you know, of course you're like, okay, this is about climate change, right? But also it kind of felt like this is about video games, right? Like how much time we spend playing video games. And I don't know how I feel about, you know, a video game telling me I'm playing video games too much. That's a little annoying. But I don't know. I would really like to hear what people think about this game and what they thought about it. You know, what do you think about it? What do you think the allegories are? What do you think the developers are trying to say? So with that, I will be back with more videos. And until then, I hope you are having fun exploring, not just in video games, but elsewhere as well. And I hope you and yours are warm and safe and not on fire. So, love from me to you. Later, players.